1, 2. Hey yo, hey yo, I came a long way since back in the day. From a teenager trying to make it rap in this way. Ever since I was a kid, I had something to say. Rocking mics was a dream, I didn't care about pay. I sacrificed late nights and going out with my friends just to stay home alone with my pad and my pen. Had my eyes on my prize, my mind on my goal, as I carved these rhymes out with my heart and my soul. I didn't have a CD, all I had was a tape. On the dole through my flow was my only escape. From a world where they didn't wanna see me prevail. Don't wanna see me take it all, they'd rather see me fail. It's like
I was down and out, struggling. Wondered how I'm gonna make it through. I got a dream. Holding on. I can't let go, cause I gotta make it come true.
Hey yo, I got a dream to make it big in New York. Give up the drugs and alcohol. I didn't want to distort my vision to be living life to the full. And I wouldn't have made it if it wasn't for you. You picked me up every time that I fell. When I was going through hell, you told me that I would prevail. You said I had exactly what it took to be great. That I was young and in the future what a man I would make. It's like you saw something in me I couldn't see. You said I would succeed and be anything I wanted to be. I'm 23 and I just wanna be me. Wanna be free, wanna be everything I can be. But I don't have many choices, can't afford to be wrong. All I do is try to stay true to the words of my song. Just don't hesitate and wait too long. Cause like a dream when you wake up, it's gone. It's gone.
I was down and out, struggling. Wondered how I'm gonna make it through.
I had no money in my pockets.
I got a dream.
All I had was a pad and a pen. That's all I ever
needed.
I won't
let go, cause I gotta make it come.
Hey yo, it was a sunny day and we were feeling high. Jamming the song underneath a baby blue sky. Thinking back in the time when we were so poor. Remember the kids used to laugh at the clothes we wore. We always knew one day that things were gonna change. And from that day, I was never gonna be the same. I went to sleep that night, I dreamt to touch the sky. And ever since, I've been trying to keep my dream alive. So when you see the scribe dropping the illa rhyme, defining how I'm living mine in this day and time. I'm working 9 to 5, I'm slaving over beats. It's hard work living the.
Sometimes in life you feel the fight is over, and it seems as though the writing's on the wall. Superstar, you finally made it, but once your picture becomes tainted, it's what they call the rise and fall.
Sometimes in life you feel the fight is over. Seems as though the writing's on the wall.
Yeah.
Superstar, you finally made it, but once your picture becomes tainted, it's what they call the rise and fall.
I always said that I was gonna make it, and I was playing for everyone to see. But this game I'm in don't take no prisoners, just casualties. I know that everything is gonna change, even the friends I knew before me go. But this dream is the life I've been searching for. Started believing that I was the greatest. My life.
As a young boy, Chris didn't have it easy. He was a middle child with 3 brothers and a sister. At the age of 15, Chris watched a movie called Boys Down, and this had inspired him to become a priest. So when he left school at 18, he went straight to teachers' college and became a priest. But he had no interest in parish work or teaching. He only had interest in helping the less fortunate. So soon after, he made an organization called Youth Off the Streets, which helps people who are poor, homeless, without food and water, abused and troubled, and without a bed every night. Father Chris Riley shows the Marist charisms and values by his presence. He takes his own time to take care of others. His simplicity. He has an easy, fulfilling life. Family spirit. Every person he helps becomes part of his own family. He loves his work as he helps kids who are less fortunate. And he works in the way of Mary by working like Jesus, helping and healing others. This is why Father Chris Riley should be nominated for Marist of the Year.